Play is part of a process of making a place home. We are the songs we sing, the food we eat, you know, the stories we tell, and the games we play. Where is this playfulness coming from? There is the Indian parable when blind men are taken to feel an elephant and describe what they think this animal is. Somebody touches the tail and thinks it's like a rat or a snake. Somebody touches the ear and describes a giant bird. You know, somebody feels the leg and say, oh, it's like a tree. It's all of those things and more, but above all, it's in the realm of the imagination, and we will all imagine it differently. That, in a way, describes the project that we're trying to do. The presentation at Venice is actually, it means something quite significant to the still growing art history of the UAE.
UAE has always embraced so many ideas, so many cultures, and it understands that its position gets stronger by this notion of collaboration, which has been part of that country for the longest time.
Part of this project is to really embrace the fact that there are many different people who call the Emirates home, to expand this idea of who can represent the Emirates.
As an artist, to be part of that dialogue, the discourse, is something very special for me.
I like to think that we've collectively made a project for the curious, whether they live in the West or the East, whether they live inside the art world or outside the art world. I hope that people who come and spend some time will leave with certain questions that could perhaps engage them in the wider scene and some of the wonderful art that's taking place in the region.